Hi everybody and welcome back to my channel. I know you must be wondering how many unboxing videos am I doing these days. Well, do not worry, I have shot many other videos, but just that I'm not getting enough time to edit and bring them to you. Nevertheless, I have posted a brand new video today, which is like a DIY home spa. You can find the link over here and check that video out. Coming back to unboxing videos, well, I know I've been doing a couple of them for quite some time, like Glamigo and my Envy Box every month. They're mostly because they are quick to shoot and you know they are mostly time bound, in the sense that I have to reveal what all I have got inside the box, my view, so that if you like the box you can immediately go ahead and book yourself one. So well, without any further ado, let's move on and check out what this beautiful design April Envy box has got for us. Doesn't this box look amazing? I'm sure the products inside are equally good or maybe even better. So let's quickly unbox this one and check all the different products that we have got inside the April My Envy box. Let's start. To begin with, the very first thing we have got inside this box, as usual, is a beautiful cue card which tells different products that is inside the box along with their sizes and prices. Wanna see all those different products? Well, do not forget to subscribe to my channel and do hit the notification button so that you don't miss any video. So the very first product in my box is this full size body mist from the brand Miss Diva. The fragrance that I've received is called Cover Girls. It's a full size product that costs somewhere around ₹450. This looks quite interesting. Let's have a quick whiff at this. It's a very nice fragrance you can wear on your daily basis. And yeah, I kind of like this one. This is little okay, and you know, I have never used any products from this brand Miss Diva, so I think this is something I would like to try and see if it works for me or not. The second product in my box is from Mom's Therapy. It's a herbal face pack which has a Midas touch. Again, a full size product, cost somewhere around ₹447. This is a dry powder kind of a face pack. I guess you have to add some rose or lavender water inside this and apply it all over your face. The key ingredients are turmeric, sandalwood, orange, neem, multani mitti, tulsi, rose petals, and a very special sandalwood oil. Now, I don't think I've ever used any product from this brand, Mom's Therapy, and this looks like quite interesting. So I'm not going to just add it to my stash of face packs over there, but I think I'll use, and do let me know if you want to review any of this. So well, let's move to the third product. The third product is from the Nature Co. It's a red wine sleeping face gel. This is a full size product that costs somewhere around ₹725. Let's quickly open the bottle and see how the gel looks from inside. Okay, so wow, this is the beautiful gel texture over here, like a jelly. It smells so good. Let's check out the texture. So this is how the gel looks like. It's in a wine color, and yeah, let's apply it on my skin. It does smell good. It's soft, smooth, and absorbs fast. That's another good product inside. I think you will like this product. The fourth product in my box is something that every woman loves. It's a lipstick from Bella Vista, and the shade that I have got is called number 02 Rose Lust. This is how the lipstick looks from inside. This is the packaging, and let me show you the shade. Look at this, a very light muted kind of a shade over here. It's a very, what do I say, peachy kind of a shade over here. So let me quickly swatch it for you. This is how the shade looks like. It's a very light pink peach kind of a color. This is how the color swatch off on my lips. This is a very light muted kind of a shade, I believe, very muted pink, giving you almost a no makeup kind of a look. The texture is very creamy, and if you do not like this color, do not worry, there are some 4 to 5 different colors that will be sent in this particular box from this brand. So yeah, this is the shade that I have got, and this is how it swatched it. The fifth and the last product in my box is this serum from Elixir. It's an acne serum which I think is very good for oily and acne prone skin. It's again a full size product that costs me around ₹700. So there's a special dropper that comes along with this bottle. You have to uncork this bottle and put this dropper inside, take 2 drops and apply all over your face. So if you're someone who has an acne prone skin, I think you would like this product. I haven't used this product earlier, But I have used hair fall reducing kind of a serum, and this is kind of good. I don't know whether it works for my hair or not, but the smell and the fragrance and the experience in washroom used to be very nice. So this is another interesting product, another full size product. So well, that's all I've got inside my this month's envy box. The collective cost of all the products in this envy box is somewhere around rupees 2900 and plus. The MRP of this box is rupees 850. Yes, this is quite a value for money. So if you like this box as much I did, go ahead and book it for you. Well, I'm not paid to say this. So well, that's all about my today's video. I really hope that you like this video. If you do, do not forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the like button. I so much look forward to hear from you. Till next time, take care and ciao.